Senior D-man will tip in to the left wing corner for Caleb Walls, who's blasted from behind. That's a penalty. Huge check on Walls from behind in the corner. It's going to go on Evan Campbell, and UMass Lowell breaks it right to left. 2-on-2 rush for Thompson, drops off for Fulham, a drive, and it's off the outside of the net. Christian Fulham with a huge drive. They may have to look at this this goal again. That may have gone off the inside of the net. Play will continue here.
It is an overhead look, and that'll tell us.
It is a goal. Yep. In the UVM zone for Paglietta, trying to clear it, kept in by White, a wrister, and he scores. Capital lost an edge. Markison taps it centrally to Fallon, deeks his way down low and off the post, right to left. Up the far wing shot, top of the circle, Dangle shoots, Hellebuyck lost it down low, poked toward goal, and a save made. Rebound back to Hamilton, a drive high of the target.
2:22 to go in the second period, and you desperately need a goal. Now is the time to get it.
Catamounts to the power play for the fourth time in the game here at the left end. 2:15 to go on the pier. Burdicho shot and he scores. It was tipped at the right side of the doorstep by Jake Fallon. Cats score 8 seconds into the power play. Far side McCarthy. Excellent pass to the right point for Paglietta. Wrist shot through a screen. Deflected. Far side McCarthy. A shot and a save by Hellebuyck. The left side with speed is Fallon. Outside hash mark. Throws in front. Centering pass to Shaw. Shot and he just missed the net. Wide to the left. Deflected off the paddle of the stick. And now clean breakaway. Right to left. AJ White dangling. Forehand shoots and missed the net left. Loose in the left wing corner, Fulham deflects it back to the low slot, a backhanded on by Shaw, stuffed in front, still loose in front of Hellebuyck. Players fighting for it, it squirts out to the far wing. Near wing half wall, Jake Suter goes to the corner, taken down by Fallon. 4 seconds to go. In deep behind the goal, comes out in front, squirts back to the point, and UMass Lowell is going back to the Garden for the second straight year. Riverhawks hold on for a 2-1 victory in game three.
First and foremost, want to congratulate Lowell on winning the series. That was one of the best college hockey series I've been involved with in my career. It's just really a game of inches for three straight games. And combine that with playing them a couple weekends ago in regular season where it was the same thing. I mean, it was just two teams where the kids left it all out there. And unfortunately, we got off to a little bit of a slow start tonight. I think fatigue was a little bit of a factor. I think Lowell did a great job of taking advantage of that. And building the two-goal lead, I thought we did a good job of coming back. We had our chances, game of inches again. And I'm very proud of our hockey team. They've had a great season. I know there's probably still an outside shot we can still be playing, so we'll keep our fingers crossed. But especially for the seniors, I really hope they have an opportunity to play another hockey game or more.